White Hand can do it. He's 5 out of 10. It's pretty remarkable. And all these guys have still been chasing. Mike White Hand moving up the limit of the bottom line race this year. He finally pulled that back to stock up and knows that he's the one to beat. Doug Pink Jr., 2 wins all year, the Fine Dunn Trek champion. Never count Delta Big. Long line of racers, Doug Pink Sr. right here.